This is how your vet cooker should be cooking once you put them in the pot. Three minutes is all you need, and then you turn them over, but within another 2 or 3 minutes they should be done.